India reports 50,848 new positive cases and 1,358 deaths in the last 24 hours, whereas Odisha reports 3,456 new positive cases and 46 fatalities in the last 24 hours. Pfizer is in the final stages of an agreement with India to supply anti-COVID-19 vaccines, says CEO Albert Bourla. Face masks will no longer be compulsory in Italy from June 28, the country's health minister announced. The Union Health Ministry has alerted and advised Maharashtra, Kerala and MP regarding the Delta plus COVID-19 variant detected in some districts of these states. Odisha has recorded 156.6 mm rain from June 1, 2021 till now, which is 7% higher than the normal, while Sundargarh has seen the highest amount of 247.2 mm rainfall. India might probably not be able to bowl New Zealand out on reserve days, says Sunil Gavaskar. Thank you all. That's all for today.